China has detected signals possibly from aliens using 500-meter Aperture Spherical Radio Telescope FAST, which is also known as SkyEye. With a disk diameter of 500 meters, that is around 1600 feet, SkyEye telescope is the largest of its kind in the world. And since 2020, the telescope has been involved in researching alien life. The Chinese state media outlet Science and Technology Daily reported that researchers under Professor Zhang Zhuangji, chief scientist of the China Extraterrestrial Civilization Research Group at Beijing Normal University, had found a number of possible technological traces from intelligent civilizations elsewhere in the cosmos. But Science and Technology Daily deleted the report shortly after it was posted. The team detected two sets of suspicious signals in 2020 while processing data collected in the year 2019, and found another suspicious signal in 2022 while observing exoplanets, that is planets outside of our solar system. The signals are certainly not proof of alien life just yet. Zhang said the suspicious signals could also be some kind of radio interference, so further investigation is required.